Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from VUVU Gaming, and today we are back in my time at Portia. So, let's see. Okay, crafting completed. Now we have our 5 wooden boards that we needed for our quest. And, let's see, we can make 3 bronze plates now, so let's just get those started. I need 5, so let's see. Let's pick these up, and can we do some more? We can make one more. Okay, that's 4 out of the ones we need. And now power stone will still wait for 2 days, 16 hours. Will they kind of continue, or will they just kind of wait? It looks like they're just gonna wait. Okay, that's good at least. Until you put something to work. Okay, we have 18 hours before we can make the cobble bars that we need for a bronze plate or a cobble plate to make the skipper. But yeah. Okay, well that's that. Okay, no mail. Let's just pick up some resources on the way, but let's go up and hand in this quest then. And see what happens. Hello, Pinky. You're a little bit stuck. Come on. Okay, we can always sell these stones, which I want to do because we need to make some money. And we have 99 stones in our storage at the moment. What we get now, we should easily be able to sell. Come on, there we go. Hello, Remington. I did it again. There we go. And I have to get that blue bar going because otherwise I will just be wasting stamina doing nothing. Hitting the air. Oh, nice. Yeah, we could actually look into making some furniture. I was looking at it earlier, and we need, like, for instance, the marble. We will need that for the table, and that should give us some extra, like, buffs or something. I don't know how it works exactly. Oh, well, that, we read that in a previous episode, didn't we? It was something about if you add furniture to your building, then it gives you like a permanent buff, well, as long as it's placed there, I guess, anyway. Okay, got some resources. 79. And here. Yep, let's go and see. Yep. Is this one we're supposed to have? Nope. The tree farm is currently on. Yep. Oh, thank you, thank you. This tree farm will be back in business in no time. Come on, audit. Let's get busy. Oh, nice. Okay, so it's still under maintenance. So I can't get in here. Oh, bummer. No, I don't really want to talk to you right now. Mushrooms that I spy out there in the distance. Let's just pick up some more of those. Ooh, nice. Yep, red mushroom. They seem to kind of respawn out here because we did find them out here last time too, didn't we? And I have actually been out here the other day when I was just grinding some resources in between episodes, and there wasn't any mushrooms, so I guess it just takes it a little a few days or something, in-game days, to respawn. Okay, well, we got a, let's see, character. We got another skill point, so max endurance. I'm not even sure what that does. We can run for longer or sprint for longer, maybe? Well, I really want this. Must really make the axe so I don't use as much stamina. Oh, we could actually get some apples, maybe. Okay, well, I was hoping that would have given us a follow-up quest with the from the tree farm, but no, it didn't really do it. Okay. We can kind of consider who we want to be friends with, or even if there's a cute guy somewhere that we want to marry at some point. Okay. Oh, nope. Didn't mean to do. Oh, what is that? Was this just the inventory? Yep. Okay, cool. Let's see. Any quests? No. I'm not sure what this means. That with this, it said so somewhere, didn't it? But I can't remember where it said so. And boom, mission, so social calendar. Well, we kind of missed a quest because we didn't go, or well, kind of a quest, I guess, because we didn't get to the meeting, the bonfire meeting. But hopefully there will be another one, I guess, next week. Okay, so while we are waiting anyway, I just went and got a little bit of some resources. I turned some of my stones. I do have 108 on me. I don't really want to turn all of them because it's nice to have some. But let's just make 5 more of these because, as you can see, they sell for 12. It costs you 10 stones to make one of these, but each stone is only worth 1 if you sell them as they are. So that would give you 10 gold, but if you make them into a stone stool, then you get an extra 2 gold. So I thought that would probably be handy. You can also put one inside your house, actually, so maybe we'll just make an extra one. Let's do that. And then I was thinking that we could make a stone table that takes 15, oh no, that's not the one, there we go, 20 stone and 2 marble. So let's make one of those to put into our house. We could make another storage, but we don't really need it right now. The small chair takes 1 fur, we don't have that. Then there's the tea table that takes iron bars, don't really have that either. So let's see. Let's go in here and place down a table. Oh, okay. So the bed is over there. The heart is right there. Wouldn't it be nicer in front of the window, kind of? I'm thinking. And then we could put down one of these little, like, stools. Well, I would kind of like that to be something you would put a vase or something on. I have no idea what we might get access to. Let's just put one over here. There we go. Now, of course, I forgot to check our stamina. I'll have to check the video, but they should give you some extra stamina and stuff. So maybe our stamina went up. Okay. Well, now we got that done. Awesome. Oh, what did I do? Inventory. Yeah, we have a little bit of stuff here. So let's go back over here, put this back in here. Then we have a little bit of stone left, but not much. Let's just keep what little we have left. We have some wood. And then I actually have 14 of these we can sell now. For some money, but it's getting too late in the day, I think. Okay, 7 hours. So in the morning we should be able to make some copper bars. We need a tree, so let's just do this. Oh, come on. You remember, that's what we need to do. Oh, and you are done. Awesome. Oh, come on. Okay. So far, so good. So we have these 5, we have this, and we have these. Then we need the hardwood, and yeah. Okay, let's see. It is the next morning, and all our yep, bunk spars should be done. Cool, so we needed 3 cover bars. Let's just make 3 of them. 7 hours, so we do have enough fuel in here. So 7 hours from now, so that's 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon. Then I did make those things. Yep, we have to go and sell some stuff, and apparently there's a quest for us somewhere, so let's just pick up a little bit of stuff along the way and go up here. Ooh, Sophie, you wanna talk to us? Okay. Sophie's basket. Oh, good day. Are you alright, ma'am? I'm sorry, I'm getting forgetful in my old age. I must have misplaced my basket somewhere in town, but I don't know where to look. Can you help me? Yes. Don't worry, ma'am. I'll find it for you. Where were you last? That's very kind of you. I was delivering some milk to the Portia school. I probably left it there. Okay, so we need to go and find that basket. Cool. Yep. Okay, I did see there was some more up there, but let's just head down here because the first thing I want is you head down here and see if we can buy one of those upgrade kits. There we go. Right here, we are gonna sell these. Yep, confirm. So we have 326, nice, which means we should be able to buy this one. Awesome. That is for one of our tools. I would probably like to buy more of these over time, but that is it for now. So the school, the school. Have you seen a basket around here? You mean Granny Sophie's basket? Yeah, it was right. Oh, where did it go? Toby just tossed it onto the roof. He said he was really strong. I double-dog-dared him. What? Toby! I'm sorry, you'll need to find a way to get up on the roof. Ugh. Okay. Awesome. Well, let's see. Oh, the basket is right there. Okay. How does this work? Oops. Okay. There we go. Sophie's basket. Can we do anything with this? Nope. There's nothing in there. Oh, anything else, Sophie? Nope. Not on this roof. Oh, look what. It's right over here. Nice. Colorful fur. Awesome. Let's see. Look. The soft fur of the colorful llama used to make some high-end fabrics. Ooh, nice. Yeah, we need to go chest hunting. We did see some other chests in this town somewhere. Okay, well, we got this basket. We can go chest hunting later. I do want to hand this in and then see if we can can we make a tool now? Okay. Be ready here. Because there's also those up there. Then we have to figure out how to get up and get those baskets on the wall. Okay, did you go home, Sophie? Okay, you are up. Yeah. Oh, there she is. She's probably feeding the chickens or something. Oh, lucky her. She can actually carry around some of them. I saw her, just saw her carrying one of the ducks. Yes, it looked like she was. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I can't thank you enough. Yeah, how did I put you down last time? I've forgotten. Nope. Oh, there we go. Okay, the water tank. Yanya, I think we might have a commission for you. We need a water tank at my farm. Can you make one for me? In return, I'll give you my pumpkin pie. Oh, sure. So, and another quest. I was so busy with those chickens that I forgot to check if we got anything from her. Let's see, mission done. No. Oh, maybe here. Sophie's basket. Okay, we got some gold and we increased our relationship. Nice. Well, now let's head back home. Oh, the time passes so fast in this game. There we go. Oh. And let's see. We have some of this. Okay, we only done one so far, but what did we need exactly for the bronze axe? We need 2 bronze bars more than what we have on us. Yep. Which we should have in here. Yep. Thus, I did make 3 extra. Nice. Now we can make a bronze axe. Yay. Confirm. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, so you can see that we're gonna need another 250 to buy another upgrade kit, 2 bronze spares, and then we can also need this one. Oh, the bronze axe, attack plus 100. So does this also work for animals? Because this is only plus 18, plus 30, plus 30, but I guess if we upgrade this on the work table, then we will be able to do more damage. Okay, so now we have a better axe. Let's see. Well, I have a feeling this tree might still be too big. Or will it? Let's see. Oh, it's not. Awesome. So what are we gonna get from you? Come on. Oof. Okay. 12 wood, 2 resin, 2 hardwood. Wow, that's gonna take us a while to get all the hardwood we need. Okay, well, at least now we can. Let's see. Yep, need a better axe. I guess we'll get if we upgrade the work table. Okay, what about you? Should be able to knock you down. Cool. Nice, look at all the stuff we're getting, like resin and rubber fruit and oh, all kinds of stuff. Okay, well, I am gonna get me some more resources together, and then we are gonna see if we can make that skiver, build that next time, because our cover bars are almost done, and then we can make the cover plate we needed for that. I do believe that was from that, and then of course I need to get some hardwood. And when we get the hardwood, then we should actually have all we need. Hopefully to make the bridge. So let's see if we may be able to do that next episode actually. We'll just have to see. It depends on if the power stones will last long enough to make the hardwood boards that we need. There we go. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and please do take care, everyone. So, happy gaming!